demuestra cómo se puede trasladar
how we
la
can
teoría en la práctica
translate theory into practice and
la atención centrada
that explains what people-centered care truly means.
Como es tarde,
it is late already,
quiero,
so we are running late.
Solo
but
preguntaros también,
I have a question.
¿Qué pensáis vosotros
what's your opinion about this duality?
Gerente líder,
manager leader duality.
En una persona,
we need it just in one person? Should it be two different people? What do you think?
¿Qué pensáis?
What's your take here?
Se oye. Sí.
Can you hear me?
Pues la verdad es que no tengo respuesta para eso.
There's no answer, to be honest.
Creo que hay que interpretar,
I guess we need to interpret. So in order to have an answer, which is a coherent one, we really truly need to know that setting and abilities and the community reality resources.
Claro, todo es un sistema.
It is all a system. What we wanted with this 9-class or category model, we wanted to understand that it is all interconnected, it's all intertwined. If any of these classes moves around, all other 8 need to adjust. If the outside setting moves, it fluctuates, the inside one needs to do so as well. I guess, well, both previous speakers or panelists, if you realize it, they had divergent opinions. Mintzberg referred to an integration, right? So this is an integrating concept, skills in the field of probing and using leadership and delivery. The second speaker referred to what you think. It is to be seen. It ain't clear. So we are more for engagement, teamwork, community work. Roles move around depending on the time, the problem, the situation, the abilities, they vary. So I feel then an enabling leadership producing those spaces or rooms where we can engage and share is much more interesting. Okay, thank you very much.
And with this, I'd like to say thank you to everyone. Thank you also to the people who are still here. And I would like to conclude this session just with one quote from a French philosopher. All change seems impossible, but once accomplished, it is the state we are no longer in that seems impossible. Todo cambio parece imposible, pero una vez logrado, es el estado que hemos dejado atrás que parece imposible. And with that, I want to thank also the translators who do an amazing job. Enjoy your evening. Buenas tardes y hasta mañana.